Congratulations on your DJI system. Here are some best practices to help you enjoy worry-free, safe flying. Make sure your aircraft is in good working order. Check the airframe and props for chips, gouges, and cracks. Always make sure the batteries for your aircraft, remote controller, and mobile device are fully charged on the day of the flight. Always ensure your compass is properly calibrated before flying at a new location. Wait for a strong GPS signal before flying so that your aircraft can record its home position accurately. This allows it to return to home automatically if necessary. Avoid flying in rain, snow, or powerful winds. If flying in cold weather, make sure the aircraft and batteries are properly warmed up. Fly in open areas, away from people, avoiding structures and moving vehicles. Some locations, like stadiums, power plants, and government facilities, restrict flying for safety reasons, so avoid flying in these areas unless you have permission from the authorities. Fly at no more than 400 feet above ground level to avoid manned aircraft traffic. Check the location of nearby airports to make sure you aren't flying too close to one. Keep your aircraft inside at all times. Don't fly behind buildings or in locations where you can't see obstacles or other aircraft. Remember that as the pilot in command, you are responsible for how and where you fly. Always research each new location before you fly and use good judgment when on site. DJI's geofencing technology can help you make smart decisions about where to fly. Our no-fly zone maps display information about different areas, such as airports and special areas, and in some cases may restrict your operation. Our new geo system includes temporary flight restrictions and provides added flexibility for authorized users. Remember to get proper authorization before flying in these areas. Stay up to date on rules regarding remote-controlled aircraft in your area. For more information about how to fly safe, visit DJI.com/flysafe. Thanks for flying safe.